The team is split up into groups of four. In those groups, each player is on a separate team. Here, blue and red are playing together against green and yellow. Blue attempts to shoot on the opposite goal, but the shot must be on the ground. Yellow attempts to block the shot, then counter-attack. The teams play 2v2 for 2 minutes, and then at half-time, switch roles. After a further 2 minutes, switch the colours so all players play with and against each other.